out front. Obama, the Skeet shooter. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm not making this up. I mean, if someone is, it isn't me. In an interview with the New York Republic, the president revealed that he can relate to people who enjoy firing guns. When asked if he has ever fired one, he replied, quote, "Yes, in fact, up at Camp David, we do skeet shooting all the time." The reporter followed up, "The whole family?" To which the president replied, "Not the girls, but oftentimes guests of mine go up there, and I have a profound respect for the traditions of hunting that trace back in this country for generations. And I think those who dismiss that out of hand make a big mistake." As Jessica Yellen found out, though, don't expect to see pictures of the president shooting skeet anytime soon.
Like, how often does the president go skeet shooting, and are there photographs of him doing so?
I would refer you simply to his comments. I don't know how often. He does go to Camp David with some regularity, but I'm not sure how often he's done that.
Is there a photograph of him doing it?
There may be, but I haven't seen it.
Why haven't we heard about it before?
Because when he goes to Camp David, he goes to spend time with his family and friends and relax, not to produce photographs.
We have heard about a lot of recreational activities at Camp David. Mark Noller from CBS News, you know, he's the sort of unofficial historian of the press corps. He tells us he's heard of bowling, golfing, hiking, archery, swimming, but not skeet shooting. So, now you're going to say you do it all the time. Don't you kind of have to prove it?
No. Okay, seriously, we went through 4 years of this man trying to prove he's an American, trying to prove he's a Christian. Okay, I don't need to see a photo of the president reading a Bible to know he's a Christian. I don't need a photo of his birth certificate. So, seriously, and I really don't care. So, he doesn't need to show a photo to go, "Oh, there's the president holding the gun," because I've